I had this funny meeting when I was over there in 2007 with an entrepreneur who was doing e-commerce, home fashion delivery, home furniture delivery. And I was like, well, isn't that a vertical? And he's like, well, yeah, here in China, that's about 80 million people. And I was like, oh, right, verticals are much larger. Oh, yeah, fine, you're fine, you'll be fine. That was like, it was kind of the classic thing you would have say in Silicon Valley is, no, go more general, have a wider market, have an ambition for a larger scale, which I was all prepared to give him that speech. And then I was like, all right, China's a lot larger, you'll be fine.